Oh, hello there. My name is Evan Munday, and I wrote a novel called The Dead Kid Detective Agency. And I suppose in this book trailer I could describe a bit about the book or whatever, but you can just look that stuff up on Google. Instead, I'm going to get all lawyer slash David Letterman on you, and here I'm going to present the top 5 reasons to read The Dead Kid Detective Agency. So, reason number one. Reason number one. This book has dead in the title, right there. The Dead Kid Detective Agency, which when you think about it, compared to the alternative, dead is really better in terms of books. The Living Kid Detective Agency, been there, done that, boring, right? There are like a million books like that. No, dead is definitely the way to go. I mean, and this works across artistic media. If you just think of a few examples, in movies, Better Off Dead, right? Hilarious 80s teen movie starring John Cusack and featuring a homicidal paperboy. Compare that to Staying Alive, terrible Saturday Night Fever sequel, directed by the guy who plays Rambo. Evil Dead 2, do I really even need to explain why this movie is so amazing? Compare that to Living Proof, some of you probably even haven't heard of. It stars Harry Connick Jr. and it aired on the Lifetime Network, which is like a double whammy of badness. In books, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead, an absurdist meta play about two side characters from Hamlet, right? Cool. The Secret Life of Bees is about a girl who works at a peach stand or something. And in bands, what do we have? The Dead Kennedys? Or Alive? Put anywhere before or after dead, and then put anywhere before or after living, and just compare them. Reason number two. This book will help you to ace any history test that you might encounter over the next several years, provided, of course, that your history test asks you questions about the American Revolution, the Civil War, the October Crisis, the Norwegian super pop group A-ha, or the filmography of Jackie Chan. And I think that's pretty much standard curriculum across North America at this point. Reason number three, this book is value-added. Now, with most books, you mainly get sort of one narrator and then just big blocks of uninterrupted text. But with my book, you get twice the number of narrators of a regular book for the same exact price. Think about it. Harry Potter, one narrator. Hunger Games, one narrator. But with my book, you get two narrators. Plus, it's filled with illustrations, so you see pictures of lasagna and meter sticks and wooden legs. I mean, why do you not already own this book? Reason number four. This book provides valuable, foolproof advice on ways to dupe real estate agents into showing you apartments and houses. Now, at the moment, this may not seem like an entirely useful skill, but trust me, it's kind of like swimming lessons. It'll come in handy when you least expect it. And reason number five, the most important reason. Royalties from the sale of the Dead Kid Detective Agency will go toward funding my desperately needed hip-hop dance lessons.